इट्स बीन इंटरेस्टिंग बट ऐसा नहीं है कि मैंने ये स्क्रिप्ट इसीलिए चूज़ की क्योंकि मैं अपनी इमेज बदलना चाहता था. ये स्क्रिप्ट मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी एंड दैट्स द ओनली रीज़न व्हाई आई वेंट फॉर इट एंड आई हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम. माय फ्रेंड कुणाल शिवदेसानी वाज डायरेक्टिंग दिस फिल्म एंड आई हैड अ ग्रेट ग्रेट टाइम शूटिंग फॉर दिस फिल्म.
आपका कैरेक्टर क्या है?
आई प्ले अ मेंटेनेंस चीफ ऑफ एन एयरपोर्ट and the film is about me going and rescuing my daughter who gets caught in an action in a hijacking incident.
USP
kya
maan?
Can I take a little break? Sorry?
Just this one.
Yeah.
USP kya
maan? I think the biggest USP of this film is the relationships between everybody and how the relationships keep changing as the film keeps progressing and the love between different characters, me, my daughter in the film. So I think that's the really, really moving part about the film.
What's your favorite track? Which is your favorite track in the film?
Aksar, the romantic song, that's my favorite song.
As Kunal said, he gave me a tough time while I was shooting for this film. But I'll try my best to be nice to him now. And he made me hang from a chopper for 7 days. He said 6, he forgot 1. I remember each day, each second. And for him that's a really funny moment, but for me it wasn't.
I think the 7 day was while you were dreaming about the action sequence in the night.
So yeah, that was fun and that was funny as well. I mean, the whole unit was laughing after that when I was saying niche lo, and they were thinking I was saying piche lo, so they were going on continuing with the shot. And Alan, we had an American chopper pilot. And he sensed that this guy is trying to say something. So he asked Alan, he said, I think your actor is saying something. So Alan said, don't worry, he's in the shot. You carry on. Go faster.